Good afternoon, folks. This is Greg Rice with Ameri-Star Homes on Friday, March the 9th, and I'm at a Brookwood Road with your production update. In front of you, you can see lot 244. The carpenters have started framing this yesterday. They've got first floor walls. They look like they should be finishing up today, getting ready for some sheathing. Once the walls, first floor exterior walls are finished up, they also look like they're right inside doing interiors at the same time. Once this is done, they'll put the sheathing on the exterior walls, get the roof trusses set, which you can see have been delivered here just a little bit ago. So the guys are moving along with this house pretty nicely for just 2 days' work. By this time next week, I would think you'd see the house under roof. I would think the shingles and roofing material ought to be on, and we should be inside getting ready to do some mechanical work. So things have progressed on nicely here on lot 244. Coming around down the other side, you've got lot 246. As you can see, we've finalized a bunch of grading and things around the house. The slab has been poured, steel delivered, and by this time next week, you should see framing going on, much like the house on 246. So things have progressed on nicely out here. With some good weather in the next upcoming week, we should see some production just like we did last week. So that's your production update out here at Brookwood Road on Friday, March the 9th.